Back to some Star Wars Jedi Academy. I always forget to mute that. God damn. Anyway.
I have some troubling news. While Kyle and I attended to the crash shuttle, someone broke into my quarters and sliced into my records. R2 is trying to figure out what they may be looking for.
What does he mean by sliced into the records?
So, how's your training going? I've been sent on a few errands, nothing exciting.
Same here. I guess that's just how the training works.
I thought it was just me. Ever wonder if your master is holding you back? You know, making sure you don't become too powerful?
Why would you say that?
All the time.
Well, Kyle doesn't seem to really foster my talents. I've gone on a couple of missions with him, but doesn't let me do any of the really important stuff.
Maybe he's observing you. You know, seeing how you accomplish your missions. I wouldn't worry about it.
I'm not so sure. What do you think, Jaden?
Well, I...
Ready to get back out there? Did I interrupt something?
I think Rosh is just a big douche.
Well, I'm ready. Let's go.
Yeah, he's gonna go to the dark side. I'm gonna have to kill him. That's what I think. Cult invest. You know what? I wanna do a cult of... No, that's a Sith, so let's... let's just keep doing it in order. Officials from the planet Baccarat. They like to play a lot of Baccarat. Have requested our assistance. An unknown party is taking control of a power station up in the mountains. We sent a team to investigate, but they haven't reported in. Their concerns are twofold. They want to stop whoever is taking over the station, and more importantly, ensure that the station itself remains undamaged. The station is built over a dormant volcano. Of course, why wouldn't you want your bases not build on a volcano if you couldn't? I would. It seems like the most sanest place to do it. And the insurance is probably cheap too. Anyways, station volcano. The facility is destroyed. The volcano could destroy a heavily populated city. Oh, that's why they plan it. The Baccarans need someone to infiltrate the facility and thwart the group's plans.
Kyle is currently away from the academy, but he will meet you on Bakura. Then the two of you can investigate the station. Be sure to wait for him before you do anything.
You got it, boss. Yeah, I like these first two things. I like the basic setup. Gets the job done.
Where are you, Kyle? I've been waiting here forever.
Jeez, Kyle. Probably punching some drywall. Alright. Where are we going? Who are we cutting? Who are we cutting what off of? What are we cutting who off of? Or, you know what I mean. A lot of dead aliens. Seems like a friendly place. Nope, no interacting with that. Interact with this? No. Okay, just had to make sure I couldn't go that way. Or not go it that way. What am I supposed to do here? Is this a thing? No. Okay, nothing with that. Nothing with that. God dang, this game, I will say, does not do a good job of telling you where you gotta go. Go back. No, can't go back. I don't know what you want, game. Oh, nothing there. Don't have an objective. Is there a way to kill myself so I can restart? Secret area. Just health. Can I actually break these? Game. I don't know what you want. Okay, let's do this. Oh, thank goodness that thing killed me. Load checkpoint. Okay. Save game. Give us a little running boost. Speed things up. Did you check down there? No. Nothing. Okay. Go in here. What? I couldn't... Didn't let me interact with that before.
Good. The Republic is getting complacent. They underestimate us. This will remind them what happens to traitors.
I have to stop that countdown.
Take positions! Ready!
Bye-bye. Just guns. That is... I'll take some green stuff. Okay, so the targeting thing has to be looking at it. Good to know. Oh. Hey, nope. Definitely can't jump that. Let's go this way. Whoa, people just coming out of thin air. It's not nice. Have your repeater. And this, no, nothing. And this, nothing. Ooh. Get out of here. Got no time for your shooty gun. Ugh. More guys just popping out of thin air. Are they like ghosts? Does the Empire have ghosts? That'd be... oh, not good. That'd be interesting. Bet you there are ghosts. There's like magicians that shoot lightning from their hands. There's, well, yeah, there's force ghosts. What am I talking about? Okay, I need to do this. Oh. Give me all the health. Oh, you can only get so much. It's not unlimited. There we go. It just disappeared. What the heck? What is going on with these guys? One second they're there, next they're just gone. Thought it was like the game, like just glitching or just loading. But doesn't seem like it. Not at all. Nothing. Wait, yeah, nothing. Speed. Dude, oh no! I had to fall. Up, up, and away. Okay. Oh, I can touch this.
Okay, four more to go.
What? There's one down there then. Where did I see it? Not a clue. Anyways. Oh. Okay, can roll under that. Here? No. Oh, I got no health. Okay, made it through that. Give me health, please. No, that doesn't give health. Shoot. Mm-hmm. There we go. More health. Well, more force power gives me health. I see, said the blind man. You can charge it? I did not know. Sweet.
Three more.
No way can I make that. Oh, it scared me. Wait, aren't I just... am I somewhere else? Oh, maybe I am. That's another one down there. Oh my gosh. This elevator. It's a little bit finicky. There we go. Give me a little more force juice. There we go. This way. The other way. All right. Now this side. Excuse me? Do you know who you're talking to? I did that on purpose. So you have to jump over it. I refuse to play better games. I don't know what that bar on the right does. Can we shoot this? Sense, please. Don't sense anything. What was the point of this room? Just for this one thing? And some blaster ammo? Okay, game. This just leads here. This leads me to this. Like, that's the one I went to. And there's that one. Here we go. This one just leads all the way out here. I bet you there's like two more, but it's like, oh, there's nothing here. Oh boy, I'm lost. Dummy waiting for the elevator. No, I couldn't get on it. I got stuck on the console. Yeah, up please. And don't instantly drop me down. Okay, I'll take it. Where? Oh, where could the path be? Still can't cut that. That just leads that way. Sensing, but I don't sense anything. Where is the right way? I'll never know. I'm just gonna be running in circles. There's a platform in between. I don't know how to get to it. It's this doorway down. Is it? No, it's here. No. Next. It's here. Oh, I can't believe I missed that the whole time. What a dungus I am. What the heck was that? Okay, well, I don't think that was me. Unless it was my devilish good looks. I need a security key. It just appeared out of nowhere. Yep. And then one bites dust. Doodly doo doodly doo. Oh, I killed the guy with the security key. I had to come here anyways. Also for this. Just two more. Oh, don't load. Just two more left. Any secrets? I doubt it. Oh, there is a secret area. Sick. I'm just gonna keep on heading over this way. Huh, seems to be a little place down here. Well, I'm full on that, but I'll take this, I guess. That's right, I could heal myself. I feel like someone's running up on me. Anyways, run back to that door. Ah, I see. Up this way. Oh, there's a couple of them. Oh, it's one of those invisible boys. There we go. Now I'm back through the generator room. Before I go in there, I want to check out this area. Oh, that guy was floating on air. Oh, a thermal generator. Oh. Dead end. Speed looks like a volume bar. Oh, didn't mean to use it twice. Knock, knock. And that solves that. Ooh. I really should check down, just in case there's a thingy. You never know, there's just sometimes, yeah, there was thingies. Up I go again. If I want to go this way, it doesn't want you to. More stuff. I think I incurred that damage just from falling. Okay, full on that. Full on that. I got a bad feeling when it's giving me all this stuff. Oh, I can't come back. Oh, and where'd you come from? Oh, that's cool. Who goes there?
Only one more.
Where's the last one? Oh. Oh, where'd you show up? I did not see you. Civil guy somewhere. I don't think I can go that way. There we go. Gotta be full. Ugh, just Jay and Vizzle, you guys.
That does it. Better get back to
and that's all. Okay. Secrets? No. Doesn't look like it. Just a, these guys, though. Got a double backstab there. This way. Wait, can I go this way now? Doesn't look like it. Oh, that's not good. This guy just has to die. I don't know why, I just didn't agree with him. Feels so wonky playing with guns. Kind of feels like second thought. The invisible guys don't have armor. There's dudes wearing bandanas. They're trainees. Hope this is the right way. Yeah, this is looking nice. Boom. There's my ship in the distance. Oh, that guy did like a triple spin in the air. And done.
Sorry I never made it to Bakura. You seem to handle yourself okay, though. This is getting more serious. We have been receiving numerous reports of a Sith cult called the Disciples of Ragnos appearing all over the galaxy.
Doesn't sound good. We should hold off investigating the cult that we keep hearing about. For a merchant rescue on Blengeel. Sorry. The Academy has received a distress call from a merchant ship that crashed on the planet Blengeel. They are pulled out of the of hyperspace when they cross path with an interdictor cruiser. The Imperials, apparently not wanting their presence known, fired on the merchant ship. The merchant managed to make it to the planet's surface and call for help. As far as we know, the planet is uninhabited.
This should be an easy assignment. You can handle it while Kyle is away with Rush. Take a shuttle, land at the coordinates of the distress beacon, and pick up any survivors.
I don't like it without my teacher there to help teach me. No, they progress naturally and can't be chosen. Which means I gotta be using them more. With health. These weapons have been working rather nicely. I can't complain. Is it force lightning? Or just regular lightning? Hmm.
Nice work, Jaden. Some rescue mission. Hello? Hello? Hey, you there.
Thank the Force you've come. This place is...
Uh-oh. I knew he was gonna get eaten. Looked like a sandworm. Not the fun kind from Panzer Dragoon. We need a blinky thingy and a cylinder thingy. Okay, no secrets here. No secrets. Worm is hungry for some Jaden.
How am I gonna get over there?
I don't know. That looks like a thing. Okay, I didn't mean to zoom in that much, game. What is he doing?
This energy cell should work for the cooling unit.
Yeah. Oh god. Oh gosh. Golly gee whiz. Safe. And continue our journey. Nope. Ah. Okay. Anything on this merchant ship?
Should be safe here.
Should be, but I just hear it roaring in the background. Like you, worm. I don't want to be friends. I've seen what your cousins do, those Alaskan bullworms. They are not the friendly kind. Okay, I'm up here now, game. Oh. Oh. Did you ever pay, I walked right over it. How do I shut it down? Or do I pull it? Oh, can I only carry one at a time? Over here that I gotta hit. Again, this game is not very good at telling you where the hell you need to go next. Oh, do I gotta pull this? Probably have to do it. Oh, let's do this first. Save a little time. Okay. Let's go back from there. Everything else didn't exist. Just forget about it. Get it all out of your mind. What? I don't know what you mean by 10 minutes ago. Excuse me? There we go. Cool, he was right on my butt. Right on the katukas. Should be, but that was some weird jumping you were doing, Jade. Or Jaden. I'm just gonna call you Jade, because I like that one better. There we go. Just some fancy ship, oof, ship parkour. And we're back. Ooh, get away. No, don't load. I hate when you gotta use the D-pad only for some weird reason. Like, there's thumbsticks originally on the 360 controller, so why not this? Oh, okay, it's over there. Ship. Ooh, ooh. Close call. Okay. Let's try this again. There we go, Jade. Ooh, don't fall. Ah. Get back up here. Need to go. Ooh. Over here. There's that thing.
Just the power coupling I need for the acceleration compensator.
Okay. Oh god! Why did you have to do a backflip? There, I did it. What does this accomplish? Nothing that I could have done, could not have done from that jump earlier. Oh goodness, he's very angry. I have like no health. There. Oh, I gotta find one more thing still. Crap. Ooh, he's really close. Okay, I sense it. Need to sense where haven't I gone yet. Oh goodness. Well, pretty sure I haven't gone to the off to the right yet. There it is.
I've got to get over there.
Well, nice that those rocks are touching. Okay, so. Oh, you are a sinking stone. You. Just did that on purpose just to be jerks. Dissecting in distance. Like a secret. No secrets. Crap. That scared the Pope out of me. Yeah, screw the merchants.
Too bad about the merchants. Sounds like those sand burrowers must have gotten them all. Nasty critters. Glad you got back safe and sound. We'll let Coruscant know to mark the planet as hazardous. Nicely done, Jaden. I think you're ready for the next stage of training. But there's still another mission left if you choose to accept it. Remember, every mission is a chance to learn more about being a Jedi.
Alright. And with that, I'm going to be ending this stream.